Hello everyone and happy World Speech Day. My name is Rega Akavi and today with the theme of New Harmony, I will give a little speech about world economy. I am sure most of you have already watched the news about the war in Ukraine, and truthfully what happened there is a tragedy. The West, mainly North America and Europe, are trying to help stop the war without causing the World War III to happen. They are giving a lot of sanction to target Russian government and oligarch in order to pressure Russia to stop the war. The most hurting one of this sanction is for the illegalization of Russian oil and fossil fuel, because not only it affect Russia, it also affect the rest of the world. For example, the gas price in America as of making this video has risen by 10% from before the war, and because the increase gas price, the price of other commodities will also gradually increase, because it is getting more expensive to transport them. This problem shows us that the flaw of the current era of transportation. It gives us another lesson to look for another alternative energy for transportation, that we don't need to be afraid that the price of transportation will fluctuate just because the resources are monopolized by a specific individual or a specific countries. Instead of using the tax money to invest in weapon, it is better to invest in solar panel, batteries and nuclear fusion technology, so that we can have more clean and more accessible form of energy. It is also to stop the harmful side effect that unrenewable resource like oil have to the environment, and so that in the future we can completely use clean energy for transportation. That is all from me. Thank you so much for listening for my little speech, and goodbye.